Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a line of length 3.4 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, here I am going to use scale and using pen here, but you have to use pencil at home. Okay. So first putting the scale by this way, and next measuring the length 3.4 cm. So this is the starting zero. So first marking this is starting zero. Now counting 3.4. So this is 1 cm, and this is 2 cm, and this is 3 cm, and we have to count 3.4 cm. So this is 3, 3.1, 2, 3, 4. So this is 3.4 cm. So first marking this and joining this line. So taking point here A and here B. So here AB is a line of length 3.4 cm. So therefore here AB, so AB is a line of length 3.4 cm, and by this way you can draw a line of length 3.4 cm by using scale. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.